Hello everyone, welcome to the channel AppyChip. In this tutorial, we are going to learn how to trigger a Jenkins job or how to trigger a build on Jenkins when a pull request is raised on a GitHub repo. For this, we are going to use GitHub pull request builder plugin on Jenkins. I have written a blog post and here you can get all the instructions to set up this. So there are certain prerequisites that you should follow before continuing this tutorial. First of all, you should have Jenkins server up and running, which I already have set up. Secondly, you should have a GitHub account and a GitHub project. Here I have created a sample repository Jenkins demo, and I'll be performing this demo on this particular repository. Now let's understand what workflow we are going to follow. So here, we have a Jenkins repository known as Jenkins demo, and we have a master branch and a PR branch. We have Jenkins server up and running, and we will create a job, a Jenkins job. Now, whenever we make changes in this branch, we will raise a pull request with the master branch. We will raise a pull request, and this code will be merged to master branch only after this job has passed. So there will be a build which will get triggered when a PR is raised on this. So for this, first of all, we need to have a plugin, GitHub pull request builder plugin, and we should set up a webhook on GitHub repo. So we will follow these one by one. All the instructions are mentioned here on our blog. So first of all, you have to go to manage Jenkins and go to manage plugins. So here you need to go to manage Jenkins and manage plugins. For now, I already have GitHub pull request builder plugin installed, this one. But you can install it, you need to go to available and then search for GitHub pull request builder. And since I have already installed it, so I'm not going to install it again. This is the first step. Once you have installed it, you need to configure GitHub pull request builder. For that, go to manage Jenkins and configure system. Here you will find a section corresponding to GitHub pull request builder. Here it is. In this, you need to add credentials of your GitHub repository. So here I have already added. You can click on this and click here, put your username here and password here. These credentials are of your GitHub repository. Once added, you can select it from this drop down. From here, for here I have added it for my personal account, and then you can click on test credential, and it should you can specify the repository name and you can attach the connection. Once this is done, you can save this from here. The last and the third thing which we need to do is configure webhook on GitHub repository. So go to your repository, which is Jenkins demo in this case. Go to settings, and on the left hand side you will see webhooks. Here I have already configured this webhook, which you can add it, and you can also add from here, add webhook. Here in this case, you need to put the payload URL, the URL of the Jenkins server. And this should be in this format. It should be your Jenkins IP port. And after that, you need to put this slash GHPRB hook. You need to put that here. Then from here, you need to select application JSON. And from here, you can click on let me select individual event. So this is specifically which event would you like to trigger with this webhook. So here you can select, like, you need to send a webhook on pull request. So select this one and then you can click on add webhook. Once it is added, you will see this webhook like this, and there should be a green tick. That means the webhook delivery to the GitHub to the Jenkins server was successful. So once this is done, you will see a green tick, which means we are good to go. Now we will go to the Jenkins demo repository, and now we have created the webhook, we have the Jenkins server, we have the plugin installed. Now we need to create a Jenkins job. I have already created, but you can create it from here. New item, give it a name, XYZ or whatever you wish to, click on freestyle project and then click on OK. This will create a project like this, a job like this. And here you can click on configure, and in configure, in general tab, you need to select GitHub project, provide the project URL, and in the source code management, you can check the Git and provide the repository URL and select the credential which we have added already in configuring the plugin. Then you can specify which branch to build. Then you need to specify the build trigger. That means at which event or through which plugin this job will run, this build will run. So you need to select GitHub pull request builder, and you can say use Git hooks for build triggering. So whenever it will receive a web hook from the GitHub, it will trigger this build. Then in the build step, you can execute some shell script. Maybe you can run some test cases. This is useful when the code is getting merged and you might want to run some test cases on your project. So in that case, you can click on execute shell and provide some shell commands and run the test cases on the newly raised request. Then in the post build action, you can specify if the build gets passed, send an email to the developers, or if the build fails, send the logs to the developers that it failed due to so and so things. Once it is done, you can click on save, and your job will be ready. And you can see the build history on the left hand side. Right now there are three build that has happened so far. I'll refresh this once again to check if there are any more builds. So right now there are three builds corresponding to this. Now you can either build it manually by clicking on build now, or as we have configured, whenever we are going to raise a pull request on this project, Jenkins demo, a build will be triggered automatically. So let's go ahead and see that in action. So here I am. This is my project which I'll be using to raise the PR. And let's see on which branch I am. I am on the PR branch. Now I'm going to edit one file. And here I am going to change the title. Let's save this. Now we need to add this file. Git add, git commit. Now I'm going to push it in the PR branch. It is getting pushed. Now the changes has been pushed to this, which we can see in the PR branch. It says the branch is one commit ahead and two commit behind master. So we can raise a pull request. So we are comparing the master branch and the PR branch. And I have done the update title thing. And I'm going to create a pull request. So as soon as I'm going to create this pull request, a job will be triggered, and that will be the fourth job here. Let's create it. And you will see that it is waiting for some checks because it has triggered a webhook to Jenkins, and it is waiting for from Jenkins to say the build have passed. So unless and until that check passes, then only you can merge this pull request. So let's see, there must have been the fourth job here. Let me refresh this. So as we can see, this is the fourth job that has been triggered because of the PR that we raised, and it got triggered automatically as soon as we created the pull request. You can see the logs by clicking on this. These are the logs, and at the end it finishes off with the success. And now we can merge this. All checks have passed. Now we can successfully merge this pull request, and it will get merged into the master branch. You can follow all the instructions from this blog. You can find the link of this blog in the description section of this video. I hope you like the video. Keep learning, keep sharing. Thanks for watching.